if you know anything about being safe.
Officer Kiva was always quick to jump in and direct the scene.
Freeze! Freeze! Oh no! Freeze! Oh no! Freeze! Freeze!
We used Will to portray a stranger and demonstrate how a predator may lure in a child.
Why don't you kids just get in my car over there? Come on.
Okay.
Hey kids, I'm new in town. And well, since I don't know the area very well, I thought you guys could help me find my puppy. His name is Spot, and he's very cute. He has floppy ears and little brown eyes, and he's just the cutest puppy you've ever seen. A secret toy store that I thought you'd like to hear about. What's your favorite toy?
The new exclusive Unicorn Pumpkins! Do you have it?
Really? That's the only toy we have! Come with me, kid!
No, you are not my mom or dad! Stay away from me! You are not my mom or dad! Stay away from me!
Audience participation was totally rad.
What's their number?
911. Guys, I forgot the number. What's the number for the police?
911. We made this an experience they will never forget.
Generally someone you don't know or someone you don't know well.
The reason we say you don't know well is that just because somebody introduces themselves to you does not mean you really know who they are.
Unfortunately, we can't tell the good guys from the bad guys based on how they look or how they dress. They can look like anyone. I don't want to see you or your face in this mall ever again.
Guys, it's really important that you don't talk to strangers because they're people that you don't know well, okay?
Yeah, and a stranger can be anybody. Boy, a girl, a man, or a woman.
Never tell a stranger any information about yourself, who you are, or where you live.
And remember, they may try to trick you. So no matter what, don't take anything from them or go anywhere with a stranger.
Lastly, if you ever get in one of these troubled situations, please tell a trusted adult, a parent, a teacher, or a police officer as soon as possible.
Remember, if someone tries to take you away, you scream at the top of your lungs. You are not my mom or dad. Stay away from me. Right? Can you say that one more time? On three.
Administrative feedback was nothing but super awesome.
I really learned a lot from this project. I used to just get into any car, help find any puppy, take any candy offered to me, and that's because I trusted people way too much. But now, I've learned that you can't trust anyone but yourself. It was really meaningful to get to pass this message on to the helpless kindergartners, and I hope that now they won't get kidnapped. That would be awful.
Mrs. Meyer went from being my English teacher to my mom in one day. It was the best moment of my life. And the kids weren't half bad, too.
It was really fun to be working with the kids, and it felt really good to be able to teach them a lesson where it wasn't just adults lecturing them, but it was kids who were once their age and who understand what's going on, and they can connect with them in a different way than lecturing adults.
Is it recording?
Yeah, it's recording. Just
go. Remember when we read that book, Great Expectations? Yeah, this was way better.
My group was fantastic, and I sure do love to help people.
Yeah, I actually did like Great Expectations.